Hey everybody, it's L1626 here. Welcome back for more Mother 3 Blind. The last part, we started Chapter 4 and noticed that Tazmily got a huge makeover in the past 3 years. So, I don't know where I'm going now, so... Oh, hello. If you need something from Epson, it must be a map. I could talk about how Old Man West is definitely going to go bald. Yes, there's no doubt about it. Bald, definitely. Why you don't give me a better map, man? Hey. Is there anyone here who puts money in this thing? Because I just did anyway. If you have any extra money, please put it in here. From your trustworthy and benevolent Mayor Pusher. Oh god, Mayor Pusher, really? It's polished. He's got a fucking Cadillac, man. Hey. Oh, Lucas. Your house certainly enjoys being struck by lightning, I must say. Do you still intend to live in it after the fires and scorching and whatnot? I must admit, it's a real downer on Tazmily's village's image. Oh, yes, yes. Your maternal grandfather has moved into the new and shiny retirement home. Where is it? Across the way. That-a-way. Elmore? Oh, hello, Lucas. Don't bother Mr. Facade and the others too much now. Why would we want to bother Facade? Oh, hello. If you'll excuse me. Hurry, hurry, haste, haste. Oh, okay. Sure, guy. Hey. Sebastian. So busy. Okay. Whoa, that's a big screen TV. Holy shit. No problem here, no problem here, no problem there, no problem anywhere, apparently. So many books, holy crap. The wallpaper here is made to look like a filed bookcase. That's wallpaper? What? Oh my god, what have they done to this village? Holy shit. Okay, we haven't gone north yet, so let's go north. Oh, hey. Let's see. Crossroads Station to the north, Cerulean Beaches to the west, and east of here is a nursing home for senior citizens. The south of your house, where lightning keeps striking. I finally figured out this town's layout. Okay. You're Lucas, right? I've heard rumors that you're a crybaby. You don't look like it to me, though. I'm a police officer. Yeah! I'm going to Club Titty Boo to check out a DCMC concert. Is that like AC/DC? I wish I could... Work could end already. Remember that real tall guy who used to hang around the crossroad? What was his name again? Beanstalk? Actually, he was so tall that he didn't stand out or seem out of place at all. I haven't seen him lately, though. Oh, letter? Hi there, I'm the friendly item deposit guy. If you have anything you don't need or want to carry around, I'll gladly hold on to it to you for free. I'll take great care of any items you give me. I'll return them immediately whenever you want them back. Can I hold on to something for you? No, actually, I'm alright. I'm always traveling from one place to another, so if you need anything, let me know anytime. So he's pretty much all over the place. Okay. I will keep that in mind. Now let's keep exploring and talking to people. Uh-oh. Hello? People! Come on now, Jackie. Get real. I can't possibly be him. Just think about it. No one's seen hide nor hair of Duster since he disappeared 3 years ago. It's gotta be him. Come on now. That's nonsense. Oh. Hey there, Lucas. Hmm? Oh, it's nothing. There's this concert hall named Club Titty Boo past the factory. And the bass player there kinda looks like Duster. Jackie here is convinced he's Duster. But he looks just like him. I think we should really tell Old Man Wes. Maybe if we do for sure, but we'd only wind up disappointing Wes if he turns out he's wrong. If it turns out we're wrong. The guy we saw happens to just look... Oh my god, I can't read today. The guy we saw just happens to look a lot like Duster. We don't know any more than that. Period. Anyway, it's time to head home and have some chow while I watch the Happy Box. You took the words right out of my mouth. I'm starving, too. We'll see you, Lucas. Tell Flint I say hi. So apparently, the base guy looks like Duster. So where is? There's a blue mobile house over there. The interesting one that made, looks like it was made with whatever was handy at the time. Do you see it over there? And do you see the guy next to it in the knit cap? Oh, this tells me the. He tells you how to. About the item hold on to guy. A bread roll! A bread roll! Oh, you take my bread rolls. Don't you take my bread rolls. Sprinting mom, nice. I hear there's a place along the tracks where magic butterflies flutter to and fro. What am I going back to want it? Hold it! Whoa! That's dangerous. What the heck are you thinking? I don't know what your story is, but you're still young. Don't just throw away your life. Okay? Now that you understand, go on. Just forget about me. See ya. Your life was saved. It actually had to tell me that. Thanks, game. Cemetery. Oh, Lucas. Your old man's always visiting Hanawa's grave. Of course he is. Why wouldn't he? Oh, Lucas. It's been a while now. You should go talk with your mom. Wife of Flint, mother of the twins, Claus and Lucas, daughter of Alec, may the beautiful Hanawa rest in peace here for all time. And where'd Flint go? Flint? Oh, Lucas, your old man. Oh. You were not there a minute ago. Poor Mr. Nippolite. Apparently, lightning struck his house 14 times over the course of 3 years. Okay, so whoever doesn't have one of these happy box things is getting their houses struck by lightning. That's kind of weird. I bet these pig people have something to do with it too. So where's this factory? This way? There's simply been far too much lightning lately. This lightning somehow doesn't seem natural. That said, I can't imagine there being such a thing as artificial lightning. In order to read the sign, you had to trample the flowers at your feet. Did you even realize that? Though the person who placed the sign here is really the one to blame. Oh wait, that's me. Sorry about that. Please throw all your empty cans into the trash bin. Whoa, why am I getting slow down here? Hey. Game? Game? I don't have any empty cans. That sign didn't like my game very much. Slow down, why? Hey! Whoa! Why the sudden slowdown, game? The hell are you doing? I don't understand what's the slowdown for. Ugh. So where is this oh. Facade! Stop it! Quit ruining this town any more than you already have. There's something not right about all this lightning, especially today's. I think you guys are behind it somehow. Leave this instant. Keep your grubby hands out of this town's affairs. Why, hello there, Mr. West. You know, if you keep making the veins on your forehead pop out like that, happiness will only escape you. By which I mean your hair, in this case. In any case, I haven't the slightest idea what you're talking about. Well, it's been fun. Please be careful not to trip, get hurt, or go bald on your way home. He's not a bug, guy! What are you doing? Cease this violence! I'm not a bug, I'm an old man. Yeah, no shit. Lucas, quit snooping around me. Don't you get in my way. Lucas, I really wish you would put a happy box in your home already, so you can be happy just like everyone else here. I'm always hoping for that day. Well, tough shit, it ain't gonna happen, buddy. Do you need something? Yes, I'm going to save it because it was game laggy. Why? Do I need to go back and talk to Wes now? I'm gonna go talk to Wes again. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. Excuse me. Oh, Lucas, I really embarrassed myself earlier. Curse that facade treating me like a bug, like a stag beetle. What? A guy who looks just like Duster. Could that moron still be... Oh, that's right, Duster went down that waterfall when we couldn't find him. Lucas, I'll lower my voice, talk to you in a whisper. I hate to ask, but could you go see if this lookalike really is my moron or not? Facade's cronies are on the lookout for me, so I can't go anywhere or do anything. Please, go find that moron for me. If you do find Duster, send this pigeon to let me know. Coo coo coo! At long last, my time to be useful! I got a carrier pigeon! Thanks, Lucas. I'd go myself, but everyone's on the lookout for me. Well, that sucks for you, man. I'm sorry to hear that. Anyway, I don't know where to go, though, to find said lookalike moron. I'm getting slow down here. Why? Is it my recording that's slowing me down, or... just my emulator running slow, or what? Because it's gonna really piss me off. Move, blue guy, I don't like you. Alright, let's keep looking around. Where's this factory place? Do I go this way? I didn't go this way before. Oh wait, yeah I did. This is where that stupid sign was. Oh, what's in here? Oh, a kid from the village. You're so nice and unsophisticated. Oh, okay. Whatever. Bitch. Let's save and not turn off the power.
Please be careful.
So... do I go up through the forest or what? Because I don't know what to do now. It's this area here that's slowing me down. Why? The hell is that? A chicken snake? Hey. A slither hen? That looks really fucked up. Smells like a biological chimera. Smells weak against ice. Smells numb. Oh my god, the slowdown is terrible right now. No suspicious activities allowed. This is an interesting animal preserve. Interesting animals, huh? Mm-hmm. Some beef jerky. Beautiful. I'm gonna save it here, actually. And I'm going to call it. Because I don't know what I'm doing right now. So, next time I'm on the three. I'll see if I can figure out where to go. I'll catch you guys later.